people are out there building their dark horse, and the final price is the same price as a ZL1, a supercharged Camaro, if I'm not mistaken, I can go to sleep at night knowing that I didn't pay $60,000+ for a car that makes less horsepower than GT350s of previous generations, are not tunable, are an S550 with a reshaped nose and butt, same IRS, and a 3160 transmission, if I'm not mistaken. Oh my God.